it's a big exhibition, so you start to think big. You see other artists from other countries that bring big things. You start to think more globally, and not only with a few sculptures. You start to think about experience. It's amazing that the Nordart gave me this opportunity. The award of public gives me energy. This year, my pavilion is full of different media, from video art to drawings, sculptures. There is a full story. The pavilion talks to the viewer. I wanted to give them reflection. We are in a rush in our times, and we are so deep in consumerism world that we very often forgot about the relationships. Forgetting about this and concentrating about having, buying, is the worst thing we can do. We need art to think about our relationships, because in the end, it's the most important thing in our life. Other people.